Okay, Lyle, let's take a look at your swing to begin with in slow motion. What did you see there? What I saw was that as you came into the impact position, the hands quit moving forward. They sort of stopped right about there, and then you flipped underneath. We have to get that club rotating through to the finish. Good rhythm, though, but rotate the hands over the top. The right hand has to be above the left hand so I can see the glove of the left hand under your forearm. Also, we'd like to see that right hip come through the swing. Rotate into it. Good, nice finish. Now, by the end of the day, you were hitting the ball much stronger. I'll keep this up. This is a really good setup. Arms are hanging down freely. Feet are square to the target line. Your back is nice and straight. This should give you the opportunity to create a good golf swing. Let's watch the takeaway first. Just a little bit low into the inside. Notice that the club is not quite parallel to the feet. It should be more kind of on this line here at this point. That way the club head will be blocking our view of your hands. But not bad, not bad. This should still produce a decent swing. Let's continue on through to the top and down, right into the ball. Now, at this point, if we had rotated the hands a little bit more, you can see that the club would be more closed, and we wouldn't be shooting the ball off to the right. You did a lot of rotation right there, so you ended up really good swing, but that creates a lot of timing issues. I like your head is still down, your spine is still at your angle, turning right through the shot, hands are coming up over your shoulder. Very nice swing. This is a swing that you can golf with. This is later on in the day. You did really good. Good work.